Everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Oshalay and you're watching Oshi Reads, and I have a very exciting announcement for today. July starts in just a few days. We are currently as I'm filming this in the end of June, just a few days left of June, and July begins on Wednesday, July 1st, I believe. And I'm super thrilled to announce that I will be participating in Camp NaNoWriMo, the July session. Now, for those of y'all that have been watching my channel for years, you know that I am a big proponent and supporter of NaNoWriMo. That's actually how my channel started back in 2014, and I have gotten some great experiences out of participating in the different NaNoWriMos over the years, and I especially have enjoyed the Camp NaNoWriMo sessions. I have participated in both April and July sessions in the past, and while this year I did forego on the April session because I was in a complete quagmire of anxiety due to quarantine and being out of work, I was in no headspace to write or create, unfortunately, because I definitely had the time. The irony, when I had all the time in the world, I wasn't in the right headspace. But now that I'm out of quarantine for work, I now have no time, but all the headspace, and my creative juices have just been flowing. And that's what really led me to realize that I am absolutely looking forward to participating in the Camp NaNoWriMo July session. Now, I have been writing up a storm for the past 2 weeks, I would say. I've been writing almost every day for hours, long into the night. Unfortunately for me, the next day when I have to get up early and go to work. But I have just been completely overtaken by, you know, just my creativity. My muses are awake, they're listening, and they're working for me. Now, I will say that this Camp NaNoWriMo July session is going to be unique because I'm not working on a new story. I'm actually picking up a very old story, and I've alluded to it somewhat on social media, but I have decided to go back to an old manuscript, and this manuscript holds so many fond memories for me and is very nostalgic because it's actually the very first book that I wrote in my very first NaNoWriMo back in 2014. This book holds a special place in my heart. I was so completely enraptured and in love with this particular project, and unfortunately I did not finish it during the first NaNoWriMo. I did go on to complete the first draft after NaNoWriMo ended back in November of 2014. I then subsequently went on to rewrite a second draft, and somewhere along the way I wouldn't say I lost interest in the manuscript. I was unsatisfied with my results. I don't know how to explain it, but the manuscript just felt unfinished even after I wrote the words "the end" at the end. I didn't feel completely happy with it. I was so sure at the beginning when I got the idea back in 2014 that I was gonna pursue that manuscript. In the sense, I was gonna pursue publication with that manuscript and I was gonna go all the way with it. I was so sure about that, and I was so on fire about that. But somewhere amidst writing the second draft, something happened where I felt overwhelmed by the story, and I felt like, in a weird way, I felt like I wasn't equipped to really write what I really wanted to say. I don't know if any of that makes sense. But now it's over, oh gosh, November 2014 was, wow, over 5 years ago. Almost 6 years ago, this November, I finally feel re-inspired. I've had so many new ideas, things that were inconclusive before that I wasn't satisfied before with the story, I now know how to fix. Plot holes that I had, I now know how to fix. I'm going to completely be rewriting the entire manuscript from the beginning. I have new ideas and new ways that I want to put the story together, and I have been working on it for the past 2 weeks. So I am entering this Camp NaNoWriMo with an old manuscript that I have been rewriting, but I'm also, you know, 2 weeks into it. So I've set my word count goal at 25,000 words. I know I can achieve that easily, and the word count goal is a goal, right? But what I love about NaNoWriMo is that you don't have to write 50,000 words to win. You can set your word count goal at whatever you want. And it's really just about the joy of writing and getting back into whatever story that you are impassioned about at the moment. And it's not about winning per se. And that's why I always set my word count goals kind of low for Camp NaNoWriMo, because hitting word count is not the point, and that's not what Camp NaNoWriMo is for. It's set up as a camp so you can be in cabins, interact with other writers, encourage one another, really be there for each other during the process, and keep each other motivated to continue and hold each other accountable to work on your writing projects. And so this year I have set my goal at 25,000 words. It's fairly easy, just to get that out of the way and not have anxiety about hitting word count or winning, and really just focus on the story. I will leave information about my cabin down below. If you are a fellow writer and you've thought about participating in Camp NaNoWriMo before, or if this will be your very first NaNoWriMo, I encourage you to join and become a part of my cabin. Information will be linked down below on how to find me on the Camp NaNoWriMo site and how to request to be in my cabin. I would absolutely love to have you. And I am also making another announcement for my channel that I'm very excited about in conjunction with Camp NaNoWriMo. I am bringing back Writing Wednesdays. Yes! Write in Wednesdays, and also Writing Wednesdays will commence on Wednesday, July 1st. And I am so incredibly hyped for this, but essentially it's like a write with me write-in session where I go live in the evenings and we all write together. So whatever you're working on, if you haven't picked up your manuscript in months, trust me, I understand. 2020 has been a dumpster fire of a year, from a pandemic to quarantine to police brutality and the amazing things going on with Black Lives Matter. But there are riots, and there are also people that are rioting against wearing face masks. Assholes, but whatever. There's so much going on. I know a lot of us are in, precarious situations, difficult situations. Life is not easy right now for so many people, and I'm truly understanding of that. But as a writer, writing is what we do to fuel our desire to keep going, right? Writing is our motivation. We hide away from the world with our characters and we write, but we also use it as a way to self-soothe. And it's a solace away from everything that's crazy going out in the real world. We can kind of hide away in our imaginary world and create something beautiful. And it's in our control, in a sense. Sometimes your characters, oftentimes my characters, I will speak for myself, hijack my story. So I don't know how much control you really have as an author or writer. But you are creating something, and it is in your control for the most part, unlike life. So writing is our passion, it is our purpose, it is our solace, it is our refuge, it is our therapy. And I just wanted to bring back Write-In Wednesdays because I've missed the writing community here on AuthorTube, BookTube, whatever you want to call it. So many of y'all I've connected with over the years, and I just want to be a support system for you all, and I would like for you all to be there to support me too as I try to rewrite this much beloved older manuscript during Camp NaNoWriMo. So Write-In Wednesdays will begin on Wednesday, July 1st. I would like to ask, what time do y'all prefer? I know everybody is in different time zones. Some of y'all are in other places in the world. And it has to be after 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So do y'all prefer 6 p.m.? Do y'all prefer 7 p.m., 8 p.m.? I could even go as late as 9 or 10 p.m., depending on what's convenient for everyone. So just let me know in the comments, or you can send me a direct message on my Instagram, OshiReads_. That will also be linked in the description box. You can send me a DM on there, or you can send me an email as to what time works best, and if you have any ideas or anything like that. Honestly, for my write-ins, it's usually us just sitting down. You get your computer, your laptop, pen and paper, whatever you use to write, and we just write. There's not a lot of chit-chat. We do a lot of writing sprints. We usually do it for about an hour. We try to do writing sprints every 15 minutes. We do 15-minute writing sprints, and then we take a couple minutes of a break. During the break, we chat. You can go get water, you can go get a snack, you can stretch, you can go use a restroom, couple minutes break, and then we come back and we do another writing sprint for 15 minutes. I also will really be utilizing Twitter this time around because I understand that a lot of y'all are on Twitter and do use Twitter to communicate, and there is a writing community on Twitter. So I will be using Twitter this time around to talk about what I'm doing with the write-ins and the writing Wednesdays, and also to connect with you all and hopefully build a community on there as well. But yes, that is it for this announcement. Super, super, super excited for this Camp NaNoWriMo. I cannot wait. I cannot wait. Okay, to share more with y'all and to talk to you about my story. I probably won't go into too much detail because I do still have those videos from my very first NaNoWriMo. I will link the playlist right now if you want to know more about the original story, even though I'm rewriting it and changing quite a bit. You can definitely check out that playlist linked above. I'll also link all of my other Camp NaNoWriMo and NaNoWriMo playlists if you'd like to go back and watch those. And oh my gosh, I've got two dogs here. Tobey, come on, darling. And that is it for this writing announcement video. I will catch you all in my next video. Thanks so much for stopping by. I would just like to take this chance to let you know to please subscribe. If you are not subscribed, please hit the notification bell so you'll always know when I post, upload, or go live for these writings and writing Wednesdays and write-ins. And also, please leave a comment because it definitely helps with engagement, and give this video a like. Like it for the cute dogs. All right, and I will catch y'all in my next video. Bye. Mwah. Bye, guys. Hello. Tedward. Hi, Tobey. Oh, sweet doggies. Are you being nice today? Are you being nice? Okay, I gotta go. I have to get up now. Thank you. Good job.